All right, so engineer point of view for AU versus Wigs. I'm very yes, I play engineer. Yeah, I'll be doing commentary for this video. So, all right, starting out, we're doing defense. I build teleporter. Yeah, my FPS is gonna look really low because I'm recording from Fraps for my demo. Plus, I have a really lagging computer. Bad computer. Teleporter. Pick up dead people's guns. Spencer, sentry. Yep. Building it up. So I'm gonna fast forward here a bit because it's just setup time. Alright, so round has started, setup time has ended. I'll be doing a sentry destroyed counter in the corner once my sentry gets destroyed. I should have not wrangled my sentry and try and let my sentry try and push that scout back for my team to destroy, because soon, yeah, he's taking down my teleporter. It's not good for the team, because teleporter brings him up to the front line. I'm just wrangling down the stairs, you know, killing people, making sure, just denying that area. I fucked up here because I grabbed my sentry and I get killed. I probably should have left my sentry there and let the sentry kill him. But I probably got scared or something, just like, oh man, jumping meat and like, I don't know. But it'd probably be a better idea if I just left it there. Yeah, respawning, build second, because I really build on first. Spencer going up soon, right there. Yep. So I'm gonna fast forward here a little bit, because he's building. So there's a little stuff, shooting stuff. Yeah, wrangle it. But not too much to comment. Okay, my sentry. Checking that window, I guess. Soldiers trying to kill my sentry. I accidentally pick up my sentry there. That's where I fuck up. And since I have the wrangler, I have mouse 1, mouse 2 held down. But I switch to my wrench and I don't let go of mouse 2 pick it up, and I end up picking my sentry up. It fucks us over. We lose the point. So I spawn, run away from heavy, try and get third, want to build up as quick as I can. I'm gonna fast forward here a little bit too, because it's just building. Now here we see Randy getting that spy from me. I land a Rescue Ranger shot on him, chasing that spy away from him. Good job, Randy. A little bit more building, moving my sentry so it's more aligned straight. Wrangling that mini sentry, just trying to put pressure. Area denial of area is really what sentry plan is, defending. Don't put the enemy in my space. Just gonna keep shooting, so they're too scared to come up, I guess. That's what I was going through my mind, and telephone's ringing in my house. That's great. Upgrading my dispenser. More ring. Be right back. No, just kidding, I'm doing a video. I can stop recording anytime. Okay. Wrangling. Special here. Getting that demo man, Randy reflecting. Good job, Randy. spying, paranoia, kicking in, I guess. It's kind of boring here. Maybe I should make it fast forward. But again, there's that spy. Watch him get destroyed by my sentry. And Randy. Good job, Randy. Uber Doughman, Rescue Ranger back. He forgets about my sentry, tries to get his tail sentry on the back end. Nothing happened. Just wrangling now, trying to support Wills after Mark died. I guess, cover him. Something like that. There's a sniper in there, I think, but he dodged it. Not too much action going on here, except for that Uber that popped onto me earlier. So, level 3 dispenser and sentry. Things are looking good. There's a pirate over there. Try and wrangle him off the car. Big sniper might have shot my sentry or something. Just being paranoid. Man, my FPS looks really low. But since I'm recording at fraps, add 10 FPS to it and that might be more accurate. 10 or 5, I don't know. There's a spy. Gets fucked by Randy. Good job, Randy. Since Wrangler with the level 3 is kind of like, since Wrangler with level 3 is almost like a sentry and almost like a sniper in the way that it just fires in a straight line from far away, I end up being next to Power or Sonic Bun, depending on who's playing sniper at the time. It's always jitter, like just being a like paranoid fuck. I try not to I've noticed I kept like walking the our sniper walking into him all the time. So recently I've tried not walking into him. But not walking, yeah. But I can't talk right now. Can't talk well. Oh boy, yep. There's a lag on the server. Really bad. Not too much happening here. Oh, they popped Uber, but heavy from really far. I did not bother to rescue Ranger, cause and plus we kind of popped there. Randy gets the medic, I think. Good job, Randy. That's fine. Nice thing about having a level 3 dispenser is that it heals at almost the same rate the medigun does, almost like a second medic for healing, but stationary. Nothing happened too much. Wow, my voice is really nasally after I've listened to it a bunch of times. I'm gonna fast forward here because it's not too much action. Just a lot of me looking around for spies there. Hey, there's a dumb man. I shot him. That's good. Randy reflecting rockets. Good job, Randy. Oh, there's an Uber. And a spy. I guess I couldn't get it in time. That was a well-timed sap, I guess, and Uber by the other team. Couldn't really do too much there. Just can't pick up my sentry when it's sapped. So, respawning in 5 seconds, yeah. Alright, so, rush upstairs, build sentry. Gonna fast forward up a little bit here, because it's just building. I think I get aired from medic right there, and there's some lag here, really bad lag. Field sentry, super fast. Soldier is rocking my sentry, it's no bueno. Parrot, and there comes the other team. I get back, because they popped. Another one, but I got sniped in that sniper line that S9 mentioned. And we lost a sentry there for about 10 seconds. A little bit more because I'm building. Wilson pop on them, I guess. Yep. I respond. Sentry. I try and jump down and see if I can stay on the cart or something, keep it back or something, I don't know. I drop a sentry there just because of the extra metal and I know I'm going to die pretty soon. Just that idea. Sentry's taken out by that mini sentry being wrangled. And Mark's getting wrangled by it. Not a good thing. He's hiding behind the cart right now, I think. There's a spy! Rescue Ranger him to death, but he feigned. I guess I didn't notice because of the rush. But my sentry is ambassador to death. Yeah. Up, building stuff more. Back in, grab ammo, I guess. Metal. I'm gonna fast forward a little bit here. Alright, I walk back, try and grab the metal. No ammo to Rescue Ranger. Bad. My sentry gets taken down. There goes another sentry. Oh, spy fail stabs me. He's killed by Pobo. Good job, Pobo. Sentry goes down. Dispenser for metal. There we go, another sentry. My favorite. I do stuff. Trying to focus on building in level 3. Wrangling. I guess wrangling a little bit there. Soldiers shooting my I don't make it. I don't think. No, my sentry doesn't make it, unfortunately. Grab that half metal kit. There goes another sentry. Oh, he's ambi from spy, but he fails to kill me. Trying to get heals right now, metal, hit my sentry. There, level 3. And then I see a spy. I guess I choose to ignore it because I can't do too much there except for wrangle, but wrangling that window over there. I get a medic pick, that's pretty cool. And I think here's where the sniper takes me down, maybe. Yep. And then he proceeds to kill my sentry. Poor sentry. I sped up a little bit there, just to speed up that little 5 seconds of respawning, because I respawning. Yeah. Just trying to clear my throat a little bit there, so let's sound, try and sound a little less nasally, be more, I don't know, not boring sounding. It's kind of in the morning for me, but it's like 2 o'clock, but I'm tired. I just woke up like 2 hours ago, 3-ish. I don't know. Take down that mini sentry, Wrangler, get down that scanner. Sentry's taking rocket fire. I rest in range, right? Holding out against that mini sentry. No, I failed to hit him. Just rescue ranging from far. Can't really build mini sentries here because they just destroy. Oh, there goes another sentry! Oh, this isn't really suiting right now. This talking-ish. Engineer tries to build another one. Yeah, that's a spy. Oh, dead ringers around. Still get him. Heavy. And we win. Because time ran out for them. Yep. Well, I guess that part. Yeah. I need to speed up this time because setup in offense is really nothing. Well, I guess it's nothing for me, but Mark's less than Bill Duber. Alright, so checking my weapons, making sure I have the right stuff. Ow. Mm-hmm. Jump out. Short circuit. Those stickies. There's some down there, but that's the fucking in there. Sentry. Jump off. Pushing the cart. Lag here, just really bad FPS from the recording. Oh shit, I got sniped. I don't think I saw him there because it's too dark. Firing some suppression shots, I don't know. Short circuit, no, he got some more good time, unfortunately. Doesn't work. I try and stick on the cart. Oh, fuck. Back. Try and go around. Basically, distract me. I don't know. But, like, I didn't. Ow. And soldier shoots me. Spy saps my shit. He's on the cart. I'm running around. This commentary is kind of self-explanatory. Cool. I guess an offense. I'm gonna have to speed some parts up. Oh fuck. That's a spy. He's still there. Oh, heavy medic team, and then I got sniped again. Fucking snipers. Do a lot of skipping around fast running, just walk back up there. Hey look, heavy. Drop a new sentry, trying to get back. Looks like a spy. He jumps, I look left and right, and I think he's going from above, but too late, I guess. He's probably trying to... I'm not gonna kill him. Password here again. I feel like since I can't really do too much up here, I should have gone above and like I don't know, put a sentry there on top instead. Played with a help down combo a little bit. Password again. Soldier kills me there. Fast forward, get up there. Yep. Teleporter. Yeah. killed. I failed to teleport for some reason. Go in. And I think here I get my revenge on that sniper. Scout Scott gets backstabbed and kills a spy, and we cap it, and we win here. Yeah. So that was round one. Now we do round two. I'm gonna fast forward here a bit because it's offense setup. I get the stickies out the gate, push the cart, entrance goes up. Me and Scott pushing the cart. He goes off to kill that other scout. Oh, I get headshotted again. Some stickies right there. I do recall telling you guys they're there, but I don't think anyone died from them. Here, I get killed by the sniper again. I short circuit stuff. Trying to protect Scott, I guess. Oh, it's fine. You can take it down, but when you said you're gonna pop down that exit, you don't even keep going. Pushing the cart. I'm not sure if I sniped me or not, but I don't know. Let's hope he lived. That sniper pick. And then I get pushed by that pirate player, unfortunately. I guess I wasn't paying attention too much where the cart was, because upgrading teleporter won't really help there, because their spawn gets moved up. Now, here again, pushing the cart. Nothing too special. That times three. Should I get dirt pipe? I get a pipe or two there. Heavy getting shot by mini sentry. Yep, pushing the cart. Oh, yeah. I tried to get those stickies, and then the soldier jumps me. I'm dead. Yep. I foolishly tried to, I guess, get back up there, but sniper shooting. I shot him with shotgun to disrupt his aim, but then heavy popped out there, so let's run back. Come back, 2 HP, and then I get killed by a soldier up there. plant there. Yeah, he's trying to maybe get some ambient headshots. Yep, sniped. Fuck. That sniper has been killing me all the time. But I get killed by this one. Relatively quick respawn time. I didn't fast forward there. Or a few spots before, but whatever. I'm lazy. And I failed to build another teleport there. Maybe I should choose another spot, but whatever. Here, it's a sniper. He dies from sin. Spies my sentry. It's me. And I get killed by the scout. So, right here, I kind of forget about where the card is, but it still doesn't matter because people are still spawning from there. Take the teleporter. Yeah. There's a soldier. I try and kill him because he's using equalizer, meaning that HP was probably pretty low, but hide behind the cart, ish. And then start shooting the guy. And I get headshotted again. Sniper seems to like to kill me. I think here I forgot to destroy my exit, which is stupid. It's probably like really thinking about the cart a little much, I don't know. As you know, I do destroy my exit, never mind, just kidding. That was somewhere later in this game, I can't remember. Putting the sentry in the little crate there, and he doesn't like it. Sentry's like kind of protected fish. I get this pyro, try and push the cart as far as I can. Ding, I get jumped by some. No, are we pushing it? Yep. There goes my entrance. I'm gonna build my shit. It's gonna speed up the start because it's just building. So, I guess I'm being conscious about the spy. There, the scout fails to, yeah, I should let my sentry go anyways, because he would've just died midair when that jump. Or be shot really far back. But, my entrance lives, that's a good thing. Spinning around, just making sure spies check in that spot Ryan told me about. Spies have to cloak their head. See any spies in cloak there. Yeah. Pushing them off. yeah. Not too much action. Maybe a little bit here and there. Yeah. I think in this, yeah. Get the heavy trying to get the flank. Nope. Yeah, I think there's a sniper over there. They pop. It's not too bad because they're all the way there and won't really affect my sentry too much. I think, yeah, my dispenser goes down. I don't remember it going down, but that's okay. To an extent, but that's still not okay, generally. Scout down there. Kill him. Tammy the training. And I get backstabbed because I'm really focused on the battlefield, not behind me at this point. We lose the sentry here, and When I respawn, I'll build on second. I'll fast forward the building. Throughout this recording, I noticed I end up with so many little tracks that I keep trying to record but not enough, but that's not really related to this, is it? Spy fails to kill me, luckily, because if I died there, that wouldn't have been very good. Because the soldier would have probably taken my sentry down from there. That many sentry. More soldier rockets. I get blown up from spam. And then my sentry is taken down. And yeah, I build on the third from here. If your lone demo man tries to take my sentry out, I fuck up, and apparently there was still a sticky there, where he just threw one there, and I die. And we have no sentry up on third, that's not good, because last time we held third pretty well, and now we can't really do such a strong hold with the sentry down, I guess. Won't cut that back, it's going support. Yeah. So Randia takes down those two people on the cart. I jump down to see if I... No, I decide not to build on third because it's too late. I run back. Yeah. Build the sentry on last. I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. And here's the dumb man trying to get my sentry. It kinda goes down, maybe. Yeah, no. Yeah, it does. I'm a soldier. Sentry, going up. Like. Oh, he's up there, a snipe. And they fall off. Good job, Randy. The engineer just keeps trying to wrangle my shit. Pain in the ass. The wall's in the way. I can shoot over, but it's hard for me to shoot over the sentry, and I get killed. And my sentry is sniped. Yeah, sniper up there, and he looked like he backed off. Yeah, the man over there, wrangling him, pushing him back. Just spy, and of course the rescue ranger. Don't know where you went, but... So no metal to pick it up. Oh wow. We'll just build another one. Once I get some more metal. I'm getting a little undecisive here whether I should just jump the cart. Cause there's no time in... And then we go to round 3. Where we win. In round 3. Which is pretty good for us. So again, building in the beginning, I'm gonna skip this part or fast forward it because it looks better. Try Judging from the video length, looks like it'll go around 40 minutes, maybe a little more, probably about an hour, no, a little less, I don't know. So, there goes the scout again, fuck him, and my entrance. Yeah. Watching up there, try not to get killed, not a spy or sniper, teleporter's down. Yeah, heavy's up there. Shoot him down a little. Scout, fuck. Yeah. I die, we lose the sentry because I can't really repair it. I think a spy comes along around here. Yeah. No, maybe not. Yes, no. Yeah, a spy comes around there. Doesn't really matter, sentry's kind of dying. So, I jump down here. Work on point two. Sensor goes down. Yeah, another dispenser. I'll speed this up a little. So there's a spy. I take off the sapper. There's a heavy up there, I think. I try and fire rockets, see if I get the splash, get that demo or something. Marks at half HP, that's... I guess it's not really good. Better be a hold. I'll let my sentry clear out that card, people. And building up my dispenser, I guess. Yeah. Not too much to comment on. There's another spy. Just runs away and take off the sap. I see a sniper dot there. I'm trying to get behind my sentry. Nothing there. So. Swag to my sentry. Feels good. Sometimes it feels wrong when I'm in front of my sentry, I'm not hitting it. Just like don't just hit it anyways, that kind of thing. And there's another spy, and it was coordinated with the heavy push, I guess. Or literally heavy first push. My shit goes down, spawning in 20 seconds, all like it's, yeah, I don't know. I'll just not fast forward and watch gameplay. Well, they hold off the timer. It's like 38 minutes or something. Pretty long video. Longer than what I've ever made. Yeah, so I go to third. I'm gonna speed up here because this is a building. Surprisingly, they still haven't capped second, which is pretty nice. I thought they'd be here by now once I had the level 3 up, but it still takes a while to get over here. Yeah. Now here's some action. No man dies, I'm pretty sure. I try and get that mini sentry, and yeah, I see some people there. I try to just hold the Wrangler out there, and I get killed. And my shit is set. Meaning, yeah. So, just watching in there on my death line, I guess. I spawn. I think I try and go build third here. Like, cause we still haven't lost too much ground. Looks like I do. I try not to get power's way, but I think I end up doing that. Let me see if I can skip this part. Apparently not. There's some action up ahead. Wow, maybe I shouldn't record some of this stuff when I'm talking to myself, but there's a heavy, there's the team, there's thy Wrangler, there's thy Pyro, that is a spawn. I try and circle around and have someone get him for me, because fuck, but it's too late. And then, can't really, maybe I keep building, I can't. Yeah, I just dropped the Spencer there for the team. Jump up there. Hoping that Spencer will somehow support them and they'll be able to hold, but apparently not. I hear a medic go down, it's probably S9 right there. Oh, there goes my dispenser. Oh, soldier down there firing his rockets. Oh, I still haven't learned my lesson of, like, always going through back there just because of the metal. The reason why I go back there is probably just because the... Even, like, I had paid no attention to that. It was actually a giant sniper sightline. I just thought it was just one of those freak things that happened. I don't know. But the reason why I go back there is because, first, it's a metal kit. Plus, I can still repair my sentry with the rescue ring from that side, but whatever. Slipping down there, wrangling. Love the Rescue Ranger. Costs no metal to repair. Shoots faster than I can throw my wrench, so in a sense it can heal faster, but it doesn't heal enough in one shot to actually be more effective, I think. Oh, here they pop. I have no ammo, so I just try and keep throwing Rescue Rangers. And then that's a spy that Ambi headshots me. That's great. Oh, clutching so hard here. Oh. I try and fire as many Rescue Ranger shots. I don't know. I do get an assist. It's heavy down there. I jump down trying to do something about that. I get blown up. Snipe gets that guy, and there's a heavy in there. What do we do about him? Oh, we did nothing about him. I'm gonna skip this part, fast forward. Door opens, I look for stickies, short circuit thumb. Nope. I was trying to get that times 3 in the car, because if we lost this round, we'd be fucked. Basically. So I'm just like, sticking to the car, meaning like, fuck you to everyone else. Oh, I failed to short circuit this too. Shot a little too early, and I back up trying not to get myself killed. Instead of suiciding on the car. But, I don't have any heals because it's heavy important. What the fuck do I do here? I don't remember. What the fuck was I doing here? I think I was just running around trying to find health, but then, like, I just went back to the cart because, yeah, there's Spencer in the cart and I got back to tab. Yeah, power takes down that spy I just got killed by. Spawn, run to the cart. Entrance goes up. Jump on that cart. We have times 3. Grab that sentry to watch the back. Yeah. We have Scott come up here. Scott gets up here. S9 can leave this. We got times 3. Yeah. I get blown up by Steve's. There's S9. Yet again, I upgrade the teleporter, but since we haven't capped the cart yet, I guess it's okay. But I should either upgrade it. I should have upgraded it earlier, or not wait so long. Make sentry drop down there. I got on the cart because it's sentry's wrangled. I gotta shoot it with as much damage I can, but I get killed. Yep. So there's a teleporter, I let Randy take it, but he's being an absolute retard and jumps over the teleporter. Good job, Randy. So, I guess I'm in the tunnel building the mini sentry, just, I don't know, trying to get something up. There's a sentry up there, I back up. There's a spy over there. 5 minutes left in the mission, that's not good. And then we destroy their shit. I think, no we don't. But I was able to run past it. But, I get fucked. Butt fucked. There's Randy and his pipe reflex. You just need to sneeze in that cart and push it up a little. There's the Dead Ring spy, probably. Oh, there's the enemy team. I try and build sentry and I do get that pyro, I think. No, I get the medic, and then I get the pyro. And there's a spy. I try to run back, and then we cap it, so I run forward. And then I tell the team about the spy, and he dies shortly. Oh, and then there's level 3. I thought we destroyed it by now because we caught the point, but apparently not. I run up there, teleporter. This is the part where I forgot the storm exit, because it led me back. That was a no-no. I think I was just really concerned about the cart, I just forgot. Really drowsy. I think Sim takes my teleporter and yeah, it led back and I fucked up. He told me about it, so I just threw my exit there. I get the demo man. Push the cart. Only 3 minutes and 38 seconds left. Oh, there's a spy. And he fails. Spy's my teleporter. Not too important. This mini sentry shoots something that may or may not have been a spy. I'm not sure. There's a spy. I think he dead rings. It looks like he dead run. I don't know. Can't tell. And we push in the cart. I make sure Sim's not a spy because it's coming from the same direction. Push the cart. Cap the point. So we're just jumping. I've dropped a sentry now. Spy's behind us. We get him. Try and hold Spencer. Let's see, what do I do here? Build a mini sentry, but a lot of people are dead right now, so I think I'd die from here. Spies my dispenser. So yeah, build that exit. No, I know. Yeah, I do. I build the exit. I run back, see if I get some metal, but I apparently have nothing, so I apparently picked up a dead person's weapon. Just keep dropping those mini sentries, and I get sniped. We have a minute 38 seconds on the clock. A minute has passed since last time I mentioned the time, unless it was 2 minutes that passed, I don't remember. That was close. I drop another teleporter, but I put it facing the wrong direction, so that's not good. So I plan to bring it back, change it later if we have time, but we cap it. And with that, we win. Yay, and somehow I get the cart push capture somehow. I don't know how. I didn't even touch it. Okay, so that was my point of view as engineer on PL upward versus AU versus Wigs match on the Monday before Easter. I don't remember what day that was. So, I finished that round with 27 total built sentries, level 3 sentries, not minis. I did not count minis. And I got 17 sentries built on last. Yep. GG. Remember, you're the best around.